A collision between two commercial trucks made for some very tense moments near Osoyoos last night. The semi-trailers collided on Highway 3, setting off an explosion. A Forestry Service air tanker was called in to extinguish the blaze. One of the truck drivers was taken to hospital, reportedly in stable condition. It's believed one of the vehicles sideswiped the other while trying to pass.